got that bastard.
Still, he's not the one responsible for killing your Marines. Sorry, mate.
Imran Zakayev, huh? Man's a ghost. Intel says he's gone underground.
Well, I got a plan to find him.
I'm listening. Daddy's boy.
Zakayev's son, commander of the ultra-nationalist forces in the field. Rotten apple doesn't fall far from the tree. The loyalist Kamarov has got a location on the kid.
And the little punk will know how to find Zakayev.
The sins of our fathers.
Ain't it a bitch?
What is going on, guys? It is Tom here. Welcome back to Modern Warfare Remastered.
So, get on that dumpster and prepare to take out the guards in the tower on my mark. The rest of you follow me.
Gotcha. Got them both. Shit. I haven't got much ammo. Do I get another gun? Yes, no, maybe so. He's floating. Sod this. Oh shit. Maybe not. Oh shit. Fucking hell.
Area secure.
Ooh. Intel. No, got a grenade though. Chill. Right.
Alright, let's get this place sorted out. Change into the enemy uniforms and douse the fires. Kamarov, I need your men on the ground if the drivers start asking questions. Just keep them busy until we locate Zakayev's son. We don't have
nice.
Time, so get to it.
Okie dokie.
Man, you look like a clown in that outfit. Good thing you're up here, because you look nothing like a Russian.
Excuse me. Bastard, I gotta shoot you in the head. Here they come. Fucking hell, big convoy.
We got cover.
Fucking hell.
He's gonna hit the tower, hang on!
Oh shit.
Oh shit!
Yeah, that's what I said. Oh god. Soap, are you alright? Oh, there he is. Get him, get him! Damn it. Go. I'm going.
Chase him down. We'll handle the enemy reinforcements and catch up. Go, go. Bravo team, this is Vulture 1-6. I'm tracking the target. Damn, this guy was fast. Okay, he's from the junkyard to the northwest. Get his ass. Move, go.
Fucking dogs. Griggs, go.
North. He's headed towards the outskirts of the city.
Oh, bastard. Come here. Copy. Okay, I'm going in the house. Clear.
Check your fire.
That was fun. Yeah, going. Just go.
Multiple hostiles on the other side of that iron fence. Two hostiles coming up on your right flank. You got
him. Fuck it, give me that. What do you mean these dickheads? And intel, let's go. Oh, fucking, okay. I didn't know it was on fire, leave me alone. Damn it. Where's it gonna put me? Oh, here. Shit. AK. Thank you.
Yeah, you got him.
Nice. Thank you. I wanted to blow that up, so I knew it was definitely blown up. Gaz! You changed back again. Got him.
Enemies coming your way. Alley on your left side.
Damn it. Thank you. Shit, I've got to go that way. I didn't run out of ammo.
Two tangos. Watch for the green car around the corner.
Got him. Oh, he's enemy. Shit in hell. Oh god. Can that blow up please? So I can go past it. Thank you. Good. Go.
Do you have a visual on the target over? Affirmative. Target spotted entering five-story building.
Going. Push it up. Shotty. No. Shotty. I want the shotgun. Give me the shot. Thank you. He's not here. Yeah.
Target is moving deeper into the building.
Oh god.
Hold on, I got these guys.
Thank you, Vulture 16. Moving up.
Alright, moving on the roof. Stand by. Yep, positive ID. Target is on the roof. He's all yours.
Got it. Go, go, go.
Got the bloody gun. That's your bed.
There he is.
Legs, so no, we can't risk it. Hold your fire. So, take his weapon and restrain him.
Got ya. Come here, dude. No! Oh, fucking hell.
Shit, kid's got some issues.
Nice play, this is Bravo 6. Sakaya's son's dead. They're coming home.
Fucking killed himself.
His son was our only lead, sir.
Forget it. I know the man. He won't let this go unanswered. Let's go.
Right, that is the end of the mission, guys. Remember to like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you're new around here. Hit the notification bell. And as always, I'll see all of you in the next one.